Think of in the function x times e to the minus x squared, and that's defined inflection points. So it's a matter of taking a couple derivatives. Again,